Something that you will never be able to explain. Can you really be sure you are who you think you are? Can you really be sure you are who you think you are? At this point, you are as close to death as you will be.
Amaya, mrtyor ma amritam amaya. Right on top of each other. It forks off into a new possibility. We wanted choices, chances. The movements would allow us to travel to a dimension permanently, stay there.
Thank you. It's a new generation living life with elation, cause it's time for creation. It's a new transformation, trying to leave your frustration, cause it's time for flotation. Don't ever tumble.
Energy through your crown chakra. That energy moves down into your third eye, which is your center of wisdom and insight. where you begin to conceptualize your inspiration into ideas and thoughts. It then moves down into your throat chakra, or your communication center, where you begin to communicate and express these ideas, either with yourself or with others, and then soon appears as physically manifested experience. So each chakra is like a rung on a ladder between heaven and earth, upon which anything can travel. So as you clear each of your chakras, you make room for your manifestations to move through you faster and more clearly for you to experience them more instantly.
Thank you.
mind, which is your center of wisdom and insight, and then soon appears as physically manifested experience.
Thank you. I leave myself alone. to party with us.
You like to party, we love to rave.